this paper can easily catch fire, right? So this paper is a flammable material. It's also an inflammable material. Essentially, flammable and inflammable mean the same thing. Something that can catch fire easily. Other examples of flammable material would be cotton, petrol, dry grass. Even a situation can be inflammable. When a wife tells her husband, "I saw something on your phone and I want to talk to you about it," the situation is inflammable. The word for things that don't catch fire is non-flammable. Non-flammable means things that don't catch fire. It also means fire resistant. And some of the examples are asbestos, glass, steel, or metal. So the opposite of both flammable and inflammable is non-flammable.